Today I am making a boiler cupboard housing. As you can see, I've made the frame up for the face. It's going to go in front of the boiler, and then down the sides we're going to have some MDF returning back into the wall to make a kind of cabinet. Doors are glued up, just waiting for the glue to dry, and then we are ready to start sanding and fitting the doors.